Yes, Paul Grant. Oh,
yeah. And they're the only ones on stage wearing pants.
I don't know where that goes. Well, I'll write that to you later. No, what's your last name, though?
I know Sean on the end there. He's hailing from the great kingdom of Texas.
He's been transplanted here, went to school in Savannah, where he met two lads who were, first they were just sleeping on the couch, and now look at them. Now, they've become Titanic dancers. So, lads and lasses, let's see what they've got to shake.